Hello, 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 everybody! Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing good. It is good to see everybody here. I think I'm going to work on redoing some of the eye, mainly the lashes, bottom and top, I think. And the irises themselves, I want to kind of alter them a bit. And I'll have to go through and actually put the shading on the, well, everything. Except for like the dress. And I might redo some of this. It's a work in progress, obviously. Very much so. And I've also got food, so I'll. Sadly, I didn't have enough time to both, like, grab food and eat it. So, oh well. How you doing? I'm doing okay. That's an Angie. An Angie can be normal. Be good for her eyes to be. Yeah, I might do color for that. I might actually do, like, yeah. Very messy little sandwich. Nothing like Sky SMR. Ow. By the way, I also made, like, sweet tea. And by sweet tea, I mean, like, southern sweet tea. So it's, like, sweet to the point you think you're gonna have diabetes after. That's when you know you have good sweet tea. Or at least the American sweet tea. Virk, I have no clue what you consider sweet tea or not. Like sweet iced tea. I might actually like reading most of this. To note, I guess. This probably the easiest is going to be just apparently not a sweet tea, like. And don't you ever feel like you ever want anything more than anybody, anybody else. 17 and bad was the best you never had, and you won't. Things you never said to yourself. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody got a name, everybody got a number. 7 and 6 frames, 5 for the 2 of us. 3 is too much if there's only one love. And here you come, let him leave him home. Let him go up and die, you're up and die.
Strawberry milk.
I don't believe that anybody's got ever felt this way, cause if they had, they never would have made me. They say, hell no, wake me up at 10 tomorrow for my sake. Keep the volume down, please. Doesn't everybody try to do their best at what they do best? And do less of the bad to begin with. Doesn't leaving you mean a little less if you left my life but never loved to begin with? Never loved to begin with. Never loved me. Never loved to begin with. Never loved me. Never felt like you ever wanted anything. Not at the top, put it at the bottom. We'll see. Ah, Pal World. Everybody's been going off about that game, but... Oh, and it's froze. Oh wait, never mind. I was like, what? It froze. No, it didn't. We're good. Alright, I think that's even, right? That should be, right? Okay, I know how I'm gonna remake this. So I'm just gonna get this done real quick. One of your messages didn't go through. Okay, did it say anything that would be, like, auto-modded or something? because I don't have an auto mod set up, but that doesn't mean that it won't happen. And oh no, did it just okay? I'm like, did it just fail on me? It should be, or just about, an autosave. Like, I technically still have to custom save, but... okay, it's not completely even, but I'll work. By the way, I may or may not have a job, and if so, my schedule is going to change because I'll be working most of the time. Which means that I'll only do stream in the evenings or afternoons when I'm off. So, yay, jazz hands. Wait, I've gotta do my other stuff first, so wait. There, go burn. go. Yeah, okay. So I got that. There we go. Okay, there we go. the way, isn't Power World the like, isn't it kind of referenced as a ripoff of you know, Pokemon? Go. Ah, it's a color. Okay. Yep, that works. Yeah, and it's like, I don't think it's a direct ripoff. I think it's more of an inspiration built game. Oh yeah, the recovery information is basically an autosave, their thing. The recovery is like, if the program crashes, it can be brought back up in a recovery option. Not me making a dorky face while, like, just chugging my drink. Yeah, I think they're already in the process of trying. Who knows? Okay. Is there like a clear... No, there isn't. Okay. Oh, that's a good idea. have the heart of a Leo, but you're sweet like a Pisces, and the only thing I know. Boy, you swallowed the sun. Got the heart of a Leo, but you're sweet like a Pisces. Only thing I know is I might be falling for. Why you swallowed the sun? Gemini, you got the heart of a Leo, but you're sweet like a Pisces. Only thing I know is I'm with the boy who swallowed the sun. Who swallowed the sun? Join our chord, hush now. This fits. Six Semper Tyrannus, welcome to the syndicate. Like a hell's end symphony. See what's underneath. I'm wicked in the heat. Always on the rise and plotting your demise. Hope for justice where anarchy bound. I think I ignore you too, but really I'm trying to live my own life and be present more in such a way. Huh. Fair enough. I'm just sleeping out of my pores, I don't hurt it. But in between, I am not the government, I am not the fucked up man, I am not a part of anything that is hateful. Love is sleeping out of my pores. It's about to go down. Like you are. Egg. Egg. Hey, guess what? I'm an egg. I love how I'm redoing these, honestly, because the first time I did it was a little bit y. Oh! I also am working on getting a chat, a new chat box, the one that's like more aesthetic and hopefully a little bit smaller. But yeah, so I've been spending a lot on stream recently to kind of improve things, and yeah, the chat feature's coming, I just haven't put in for the for it yet, because I just didn't want it to fail for some reason and cause issues, so... But yeah, it's gonna be minimalistic, but unique at the same time. Well, not entirely unique, obviously. I'm getting it off Etsy, so. Uniquely Etsy, yes. Thank you so much. Oops. Thank you so much! Oh, that is so loud, that startled me. But hey, it works! What? But yeah, I'm just redoing some of my old stuff because it's, quite frankly, a mess and could be improved upon quite a bit. So I'm time. Okay. Okay. autosave. Okay. Maybe. I thought you knew, like, no one being there for you. Just trust me that it isn't true. This is our ship, and we're your crew.
Come and break.
아니죠. Okay. I did that. Before, after, before, after. After. Remember where we started? Remember how we looked? Thank you. scream at me for parenting wrong. Happens to friends. That's pretty, though. Look at that. Do you think that that would work? There we go. Okay. Look at that. I actually like how that turned out, so I don't think I'm gonna change that at all. Thank you. Okay, I'll leave the nose too. Nose is good. Eyebrows look fine. Okay, so I redid the Stardust and like the face structure, the freckles, the blush. I left the nose, mouth, for the most part. Mouth is, I added the tongue so I can stick out my tongue when I get that so that it's not a toggle but just a normal feature that I can do. I'm currently redoing hair so that I can finish the hair shadow. This is where the hair shadow is right now. It's very rough. So I'm gonna fix the hair and then go from there. So, hi, that rhymes. Okay. So, if not, do a double. Thank you. I grew up on Disney. Don't feel like Disney. I was about to say Minecraft. Fortnite got an update? Here today, gone tomorrow. Now that gives me the idea to just shave my head. Like, all the way. That is... Burke, don't let me think about doing that because I'll actually do it out of impulse. You can't be saying things like that around me. I'm just gonna end up like just shaving my hair off. Oh yeah, they released Solid Snake. I forgot that was coming. Ow. Thank you for letting me know though, since Alex hasn't been here in forever and. I mean, technically you have, but then again, I think the one time that you missed it was like you like went to bed or something. It was very, very rare. But Verk, I cut my hair. Here's the deal. My hair journey recently. So, not this past year, but the year before that. So, 2022, you know, September, like August, September range. I dyed my hair professionally. $400 to get my hair dyed bright blue. Like this color blue. And I had that for a while. It grew out. And so I re-dyed it blue a couple times. And then I split dyed it from just the part that was still bleached from the professional. I did a split like Neapolitan from Ruby of like my natural brown hair and a bright pink. I loved it so much, but it continued to grow out. So when I got back from things, I just chopped it all off so that I had my natural hair so I could grow out my natural hair. That way I could do whatever I wanted with it once it grew out. And then I had the bright idea to dye it blue again. So at first I wanted purple. So I ended up doing blue, then purple, and then I just bleached it and did the split of the pink and the brown. And that's what it's sitting at right now, but the pink has faded quite a bit. Now my question is, do I continue to dye it pink? Or do I use the permanent blue dye that I have in my cupboard and just dye it blue again? I'm over here like Aurora's dress. Make it pink, make it blue. I swear. I look good in both. I look better in blue though, so. Yeah, I'm not gonna grab any more colors from like the store. I've got a little bit of pink left. Just enough to do like roots if I needed to. And then I've got one solid thing of blue dye. So if I were to do the blue right now, I'd have to bleach my hair again. Do the blue, like 3/4 of the blue thing. And then be fine there. But then if I wanted to go back to pink, I'd have to buy like more dye and more developer for the dye. And now Verk has given me the brilliant idea to just shave it all off. I want my long hair so bad that I'm not going to shave it right now because I am like dying with how short my hair is. It's like a wolf cut, but like super, super short, the longest bit. Like, not like lengthwise, but just how long. It barely peeks over my my neck. And then the longest bit is probably about 4 or 5 inches, and it's up top. Because I had shaved the sides and back short and kept the top long when I got it cut real short. And prior to that, back in 8th grade, I shaved half my head. So, yeah, I want long hair so badly. I miss my long hair. I'm doing everything to try and grow out my hair right now. I actually need better conditioner. And I might go back to the one that gives me an allergic reaction because it's the best one I've ever used. So, Speaking of which, I need to ask my mom if she has any of that left over, or if I'm gonna have to go out, buy more, or whatever. Too big. The thing is, I eat cantaloupe and I'm allergic to it. The thing is, I have an on-off again relationship with a avocado allergy. And the best hydrating shampoo for arid areas that I've noticed, at least, is Infusium 23, the moisturizing one, which has avocado oil. I quit using it the day I turned 18, day after I turned 18. So I could try it again and I might not react this time. But I have no clue if I will or not until I try it. But yeah, my hair is actually curly, like wave curly, but because it's so arid here, I can't take care of my waves like I should. It's just impossible. By the way, Verk, can I guess what 2-in-1 shampoo conditioner you use? Because it might have been the one that I used in my childhood. Yeah, there's only so many hurt. That is one of the main male 2-in-1s that everybody uses, especially if you have greasy hair. Because for greasy hair and or dandruff, Pert does wonders, I will just say. But if you're going for like shampoo specifically, I prefer the biotin shampoo because that works the best on my hair type. And it kind of strips it without leaving it super, super dry, and I can moisturize it back up to normal with normal conditioner. And then conditioner wise, I prefer the Infusium 23. I've also tried the Keratin OGX, which is actually decent, but I like the Biotin OGX for shampoo. So I've tried Pantene, doesn't really work well for me except for like colored hair. But if you get the right things anyways, you won't need to worry about your dye just getting stripped out of your hair, regardless of whether it says for colored hair or not. So I say you love me, Paul. Don't say you love me for the ammo. Just let your heart speak up and I'll know. I do need to see if I can, like, do my hands in a way where I can just... It acts like it's 3D so that I can do hand signs with my hands. And it'll pick up. But that also is going to be later on down the road when I get... a better webcam, maybe. But my webcam's pretty good. Ooh. That is so much better than that. This versus this. Simplicity's sake, this is better. But I kind of like it being a little bit more random. Because when I do the random, I do it in my art style. So it's easy for me to replicate. And if others choose to replicate for like art pieces, that's fine. They can simplify it a little bit. I don't mind. No, no gang signs for... Don't mind my face basically not tracking because I'm upside down. By the way, if you want to throw money at me, either do it through coffee, so you can do it through coffee. You technically can do it through Streamlabs too. And then also I've got a throne set up which you can basically collaborate to put money towards certain things that I have put on my wish list for things that I need or want. Okay. I might work on this once I'm done with stream two. Just fair warning to y'all, if you show up tomorrow and it's completely different, it's because I was working on it. The courage to unlearn all of the hatred. Know that you're okay.
Strawberry milk. あなたが好きよ。
Double checking proportion. I might separate out these bits. Should I? Okay. That works. Okay, I've got a question. Why do I just have the Biden soda meme stuck in my head right now? Soda! Casually just joining a VC real quick so I could just play the soda. Okay, you know what I what's just going in my head right now? Just And it's only that bit too. It's just the soda. Why? Why is it like this, by the way? Is there a artist's like an artist's glove for people who are digital? That it's not like super thick, but just padded? Because I end up pushing against the like ball of the outside of my hand and making my hand flare and go numb out of pain. So I'm like, is there a thing for that? If so, I will pay for it because how my hand is. And it's not like cramping. Oh, that reminds me, I didn't stretch before I started doing that. I'm giving myself a minute to kind of try to massage my hand back into like place, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna stand up. I'm going to give myself a couple second break. I'm gonna go upstairs, just like go back upstairs, back downstairs, just so that I can stretch my legs a little bit, stretch my hands a little bit in the meantime, see if I can get my hand to work properly for like the last 15-20 minutes of stream. So I will be right back and let's say reconvene in about 5 minutes. I'm gonna set a timer to make sure that I'm not like ultra late because my perception of time is so skewed. I've got an internal clock for 1 or 3 minutes, but my internal clock otherwise is just screwed. All right. I will be back, everyone. little bit over 5 minutes, but hey, it works. And I first rubbed my hand, and then my sister had to go at it right before I left, so I should be good there. I definitely want to get that chat widget. I'll probably do that because I'm really close to being out of money to put towards stream or otherwise. So I want to be careful what I purchase, but I also know the chat widget may be very helpful. Sorry, I had to turn off my space heater. It was a little bit warm here. Okay, not worm, warm. Worm gober. Okay. And I'll do another like 15 minutes, and when I realize it's past 3, I will in your afterglow, and I'll bring you home. different day. No way, no way. In a car with you every moment, no one knows where you are. If I won't shift anything, would you not have survived? You're alive, you're alive, you're alive. Set me free. Anything I need. I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? Forget about it when you walk out the door and leave me torn. Each enemy to live without. I'm so bored. I'm so bored. I'm so bored. Shirt's fair. Once you said more, then getting more. Giving you every piece of me, piece of me. I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? Forget about it when you walk out the door and leave me torn, teaching me to live without it. I'm so bored. I'm so bored. So bored. Giving you what you're begging for. Giving you what you say I need. I want to settle scores. I just want you to set me free. Giving you what you're begging for. Giving you what you say I need. Say I need. I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? Forget about it when you walk out the door and leave me torn. You're teaching me to live without it. Monday been broken. Today I was through and open. coming. Coming for me and you. The change is coming. She's a good man. Oh, 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 How's this look? Thank you. Thank you. Tinnitus. I love tinnitus. finish this. If I do that, eyes will need to be fixed. Hair set. Okay. All I need is buff out the edges. And I like that new one much better. Undo. Delete. So one is so much more. Probably edit later on a bit more, but good. Okay, I can change the opacity of that for blush. sense. That's really good. So. Good there. We'll have to do the Stardust individual parts of the hair. So I'll just auto add the Stardust at the very end for the hair, because I think that I'm going to have that regardless.
Strawberry milk.
Margaret is okay. That's a good start for redoing a good majority of the stuff, so, excuse me. My model is just... Okay, there we go. Like, my model is, just dying in the background. With that, I went on a little bit late than normal, but I wanted to finish that. So, top bit's ready to do, like, shading and stuff, and then the outline. I'll leave the outline for last. And then... like the ears, the mid, and the back of the hair, I will work on at a later date, whether it's later tonight after giving my hand another break or tomorrow on stream. But with that, I'm going to complete as much as humanly possible so that I can get towards rigging this girl up here and hopefully the next couple streams start rigging. With that, make sure you get something to drink. Get something to eat. Take your meds if you have any meds to take. And get some fucking sleep, you little stars. And I will see you tomorrow for Art and Rigging as seen on the community, the YouTube community page. I hope you have a good rest of your night, everyone. Take care.